It's pretty awesome how good the blocking in NCAA 14 is, down to the little details. This isn't something you would see in Madden 23, and this is what an offensive lineman would actually try to do if they get beat to their spot. They would chip this guy to give the running back a chance.